think he's 16. But
as either Kenton Mota, but I think the match yesterday has helped him and grown his confidence that he's on his way back and hasn't forgotten how to play badminton.
Yesterday thought he was challenging.
Yeah.
I think he was raising his arm to say the shuttle was out, but he's got to be careful about that so that it's not misinterpreted again.
Henrik Wood, Victor's coach, say that I think it was on the front court. You don't have to lift all the time. Sometimes you can just play toss on the.
He hasn't won it yet, but...
But he is going to win it.
Yeah.
And he hasn't spent any energy on it.
Game point opportunities.
From attacking. Where Axelsen has not been too keen on standing on the same court as Momota.
Yeah.
Now it's the other way around. Is getting to look so fantastic.
Yeah, that's gone wide as well. 2 points away. It was, you are right, but it was the other way around. 9-3.
9-3, yeah.